I've made it to the temple. I am here. No heart. I would very much like a heart. One thing we do have independent is our rupees, I think. I don't know about the arrows. Did you get 5 arrows?
I think you're in the wrong spot.
What do you mean wrong spot? Oh yeah, I am probably. Well, I mean, you're talking to him now, so.
Retrieve the pendant of courage from the East Palace.
I'm just, you know, getting a head start while you found the old man, so. Teamwork.
Let's see. I remember this,
Yeah.
Temple as well.
Oh, the ball puzzle. The rolling bells of doom. Let's just check, is my map on the... Oh, there's a whole different map for dungeons. Ooh, that's close. Alright, what's in this chest? A map! You've got the map. Oh, you've joined us. So I've gone in here, so don't need to go there. Just let me know.
You've gone where?
Right. Okay. Past ball puzzle, right? That's where I've been. So I've seen another door here that leads to something more interesting.
I think that's the right place we're supposed to go.
Eat ceramics! Wow. Skeletons die one shot to ceramics. I will take that, thank you. Nice. Compass, I think it just tells you where all the treasure chests are. Though. Oh, I missed that treasure chest up there. No, I'm into this big one. Is this just the boss key? Oh, I need a big key. Stacking up on the arrows.
Wait, where the fuck do you go?
I don't. Ah, I missed the red rupee. Yeah, these drop red rupees. Well, at least there's a heart. Out of here. Okay. Oh, I found a key. I don't know where this key leads to, though. I did get the map and compass if you need to find where you gotta go. Oh, God. Okay, that key opens up this doorway. Which takes me to above the fray. Oh, there you are.
Nope. Yeah, I don't know what the fuck I did. I totally forgot this dungeon. Oh. Because I'm pretty sure I'm soft locked.
Now you're not soft. No. Oof. No. Eat pottery. Fuck's sake. Ha. I found the boss key. I think this opens up the big treasure chest in the room.
Okay.
So if you make your way there, you can probably get there. So I try to escape the staring.
Oh, fuck, do you down there?
This room. Oh, that is a shortcut back here. Tons of arrows. Probably use them. I think this chest has like a bow or boomerang or something. I got the bow! Which means you got the bow too. Well, I'm just ballsing this fucking puzzle up. I think we just need to get to that big room and
Well, I was doing that boss.
Yeah.
I'm actually just fucking rich.
I don't know how you got so rich, but okay, so this door is open.
Yep. That's where I was. How do you use your flame?
You need magic. I just use Y.
Y, okay.
Oh, you start with the boomerang? That would have been nice to know.
Well, I thought we got it from a thing.
Alright. Well, I think we need the bow for this boss fight.
No, you don't.
No? Oh, this isn't even the boss fight yet.
Yeah, this is just mini boss.
Shit. Just die already. All right, I got the key to this room. It's down here, though. Ooh, it's a rookie room. Oh, God. Nice. I'm still not as rich as you, though, after that freaking.
Yeah, and we don't even share that.
Alright. I last we meet. Right. Oh, it's right there. The step one. Pottery is powerful.
How the fuck did I die?
How did you die? Oh no, now I'm gonna fucking beat it. If only there was a teleport button. All good now. Oh no 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 no. Okay.
Bitch, stop fucking running.
The red ones are immune to pottery. They're also immune to everything. So that's where I died. You can't, it's hard, he's, I don't know how he's feeling.
I think this is the arrow guy.
Oh, I didn't think of the bow. Well, I guess we now know what to do. Takes two arrows.
Yeah.
And I think we've both died here twice for the bit. Okay. Bow's not that great. It's not a rapid fire bow. Uh oh, boss room. Lost it already. And I found it, but well, I killed one apparently. I do wonder how this game takes bosses out. Quickly! I don't actually know what happens if you come in, so I'm kind of waiting for you to see. Oh, you just have to, like, fight all of them. Well, that sucks. Shit. Ah! Okay, I can rest easy now. Pendant! Got. Kind of wish the bosses were synchronized, though.
Yeah.
So it's kind of scrambled stuff. See you all next time, more Zelda, where we get the next pendant. Of course, we need to see Carson beat this boss into a pulp.
Fuck.
Or die. That well, is. The good news is I already did, so you don't have to do it.
I know, I was hoping I'd get it. Fuck, that was annoying.
Well, at least he can just leave. Alright, see you next time.